Hello, welcome to TenorShare. iOS 18 beta introduced a new feature called Lock and Hide. In today's video, I will quickly introduce how to turn on or turn off Lock and Hide function. Long press on the apps and require Face ID option will appear. If you just set up the passcode but don't set up Face ID, it will appear require passcode option. This feature are not available for innocuous apps like Maps, Clock, Calculator, and Stocks, but almost every other app can be locked, including third-party apps, since require Face ID and require passcode option could work simultaneously. I'll use require Face ID as an example to show you the tutorial. If require Face ID option doesn't show up, please set up Face ID and set up the passcode in case Face ID failure. By the way, if you only want to lock it with passcode, just only create it. First, go to Settings, scroll down, and tap on Face ID and passcode. Tap on Setup Face ID and follow the instructions. Now, Face ID is enabled and we can use Lock and Hide feature. How to lock apps. Long press the app and choose Require Face ID. Recognize the face or input the iPhone passcode to lock the app. After that, every time you open this app, you need to recognize the face or input the passcode. Then, how to hide and lock apps. Long press the app and tap on Require Face ID. Choose Lock and Require Face ID option. Recognize the face or input the iPhone passcode. Now, this app is successfully hided. You cannot find it when you search on Spotlight or App Library. Only way is find them from hidden folder or App Store account. If you turn off the passcode, the locked and hidden apps will unlock and show on Apps Library. You can move it to the home screen. At the end of the video, please allow me to introduce TenorShare 4U Key, the one-click password unlocker for iPhone and iPad. You can unlock iOS screen, remove screen time, remove Apple ID bypass MDM, and manage your password. Okay, this all for today. I hope this video is helpful for you. If you like this video, please give us a like and subscribe to our channel. See you guys in the next video.